Hey Cody.
Yes, Ryan?
Want to make a new album?
Okay.
This is what it's all about.
Guess who is back? It is Cody and Ryan. This time with even more party juice. Drink the party juice. Become the beat. Fly skin knees.
From all across the land, the dudes and the dudettes gather. They're going to see a show. You're going to see a show. What's the matter? You look tired. Tired of fun, perhaps? We're only just getting started, yo.
Thank you. Midgetalis. Help your child recover from their cardiac event.
Gosh damned attractive. He is the tea to my oil crumpet. The holy eraser to my mechanical pencil. Those sideburns, they make my crown spin. Woof.
My name is Kyle, my motives are vile. I'll steal your money and put it in the pile. You think you can hide? Well, you're mistaken. I'll sex your girl. No, she ain't faking. The sun is low, the night is fresh. I just woke up, so back off, John Tesh. Don't rag me about the party you caught. I'm doing my laundry, I don't have any socks. Break it down now. Soon? Please? Don't make fun of my blue sweatpants. I'm so good at humping, governments offer me grant. John Holmes called, he asked for advice. I told him how I pleased his mom twice. I'm the airsoft master, I can't be beat. You want to learn? I'll shoot you in the seat meat. You think you're better at video games than me? You're not. You'll just have to take my word. Boy. Bait.
The party rockers of the future, the dance masters of unknown dimensions, twerk to this, dance to the beat, no, in time with the beat, fool, settle down, that's right, just like that. Ski school. She also likes sexy bearded spacemen. Oh yes, it's true. Lieutenant Riker seduced your mom with his smooth wings. They had the sex twice. When did it happen, do you ask? 9 months before you were born. Ooh, swish air ball. We share.
got that Latin fire goring. There's a jungle cat outside, but all you and the dark stranger can think about is the night heat. The firelight in her eyes seemed to reflect the mysteries of the soul, and she was getting ready to pounce. The primal beats of their lovemaking seemed to thrum through the earth. 2 miles down the valley, an elephant confesses love to another elephant or something. This song makes me want to lay down with a fiery woman.
This song makes me want to lay down with a fiery woman.
This song makes me want to lay down with a fiery woman.
This song makes me want to lay down with a fiery woman.
Dear Kyle, we've been friends now for a long time, more than most marriages last as far as I know. We've shared a lot of experiences, both good and bad. We've also been through some super mediocre times. Remember that time we went to Denny's at like 8:30 p.m. and sat and drank coffee for a while? How about the other 998 times? Ah, the past. I guess what we're trying to say is that we love you. You're like part of the family. And as such, we're kind of bummed when that love isn't reciprocated. In fact, we tend to get a little annoyed. Not like Joe Pesci annoyed, but you know. If we invite you over to our homes, or worse, if you invite us to yours, please put the damn phone down. We're here to see you, man, not the top of your head. You've sent us messages on Facebook while we're in the same room. We feel this is unacceptable. So from now on, we'll be watching. If we deem your cell phone use to be excessive, we'll go outside right then. We'll lift up your car, and we'll very gently and carefully set your car down on its head. Just so you will have the embarrassment of having to ask somebody for help because your car seems to be upside down. And then we'll do it for every year you've been alive. Back to back. And you'll never know. Happy birthday, Kyle. Smiley face cup of cocoa fireman giving 5 to a basketball. Your oldest friends, probably. Cody and Ryan.
Thank you.
He has many uses. He is full of life's juices. He has many uses. He is full of life's juices.
To Santa Claus, everyone's a Southerner. And Santa hates Southerners.
Did you go to ping pong school? Because you're really good at ping pong. And I'm not just saying that. It must have taken hours and hours of practice to be that entirely bad. Like wow. I can't even call you a noob because that implies that you have potential. But you, sir, you don't have enough potential to hit start. How did you hit start exactly? Did you get some noob to do it for you? Your mom is better at video games than you. In fact, your mom and I play video games a lot, usually after we are done making love. Sometimes she makes me a sandwich too. Your mom makes really good sandwiches. I like that she puts cucumber on her turkey clubs. What? She doesn't make you turkey clubs. Probably because you're so bad at video games. I have to ask, are you holding the correct controller? We are playing this on the Xbox. Are you trying to use an Atari gamepad? That won't work, you know. Or at least you'd know if you were good at video games at all.
Tipping the turtle of life.
Baby, come over and talk to Smooth Steve. Would you like to hear a pickup line? You would. Life without you is like an unsharpened pencil. Pointless. Yeah, baby. Let me light your cigarette in a seductive manner. It's the 80s, baby. What could go wrong? Nice perm. Smooth Steve, baby. The one and only. My name is Steve, but you can call me Tonight. Swish Airball.
It's the old lady's bedtime. Time to put the old broad to sleep. So she can be nice and rested in the morning, the hag. Good night, you old shrew.
Thank you. It's about that time. Time to go to sleep. We hope you enjoyed listening to our second album as much as we enjoyed plopping it out. But the excitement has become too much. Here, why don't you rest your head on this pillow? No, not the one made of clouds, the one made of angel dreams. There you go. Doesn't that just feel heavenly? It takes a lot of perseverance to make it through a ski school album, and you've done it twice now. Holy crap. Are your eyelids getting heavy? Oh, you're just tired? I guess that makes more sense. Why don't you just go to sleep then? We'll see you next time. Good night, my fly skimmies. My princes of Missoula. Sweet dreams. Swish air ball.